Alright. There you go. That's a rare achievement? God, you guys suck. Granted, I just last checkpoint when I got detected, so. But still.
Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The one's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakhaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
Once again, oblivious ass soldier.
The target is not landing. Keep firing.
Last checkpoint. This is hard to do on one shot. I've never done it. The wind was dying down. I always try and wait for it to die down. This is really tough to do with one bullet. Ah, damn!
The one's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait.
I was trying to compensate for it, but the damn thing hooked like a freaking curveball. What the hell happened to that car's tire? Got him.
Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. You'll buy us some time. Shut up, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move. We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
Watch out for the cars that can explode with gas from about 20 years ago. Well, in this game. Right now, in this time period, it'd probably be like 10.
Forget
Come on, McMillan. There you go. My claymore, they got him. Shut up, stupid trains.
Stand by.
Problem with living by train tracks. Come on, McMillan, we are leaving.
Incoming helicopter! Snipe the bastard! Right, shoot the helicopter! We'll take it down together!
Good night, you bastard.
Any five swords? Ah,
shit! Run!
McMillan, you prick. Look what you did. He's gonna die. Now we're on block.
Movement, northeast.
There's a lot of movement, okay? Oh, Christ. Use McMillan as bait.
He's tired.
Shit. Oh my. Really? Yeah, the grenade danger indicator was up for a whopping quarter of a second before that blew up. There's no way I freaking knew, could have known that thing was there. Alright, McMillan, you can't die, so we're using it as bait again. Ah, shit. Yeah, McMillan, when he's on the ground, is a freaking god. He never misses. He'll basically win this for you.
Enter that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
I am trying to buy it. Bad dog. Did he kill the dog? No, he didn't. Knife.
Looks like we're in the clear. We should get moving. Careful.
This is the giant swimming pool. That's a real place in Chernobyl. And this is like, it's insane how accurate it is. Yeah, do not shoot those dogs. I have done that before just to see what would happen. It is not pretty. Of course, I think everyone knows the Ferris wheel is a real place also. Hopefully you got him.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This will be fine.
Just throw him.
Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Get these dirty claymore placements here. I put C4 there.
All right, lad. I've activated the beacon.
The problem is that they will shoot them. So if they get if they do see them. Can be pretty annoying.
Dango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire.
The dude freaking is.
He's down.
Go on.
Ah, shit. I don't know if that actually did anything.
He's down. Tango down.
Shit. No! No! Damn it! Ugh. Yeah, this kind of sucks. You have to restart the entire fight if you die. Probably should be more like when you die, because this can be pretty rough. Oh, where to go, where to go, where to go, 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 where to go.
Alright, lad. I've activated the beacon.
Ah, crap. That was faster than 30 seconds.
Big bird out.
The dogs. Yeah, if you don't disturb the dogs, they'll attack them. I forgot about that, actually.
Tango down.
I always forget about holding my right flank here. No, congratulations, frickin'lations. You've probably gotten about 50 today.
Got another.
Trying to blow up my claymore. Yep. Of course. Shit. This is gonna get pretty freaking hairy. Doing this on veteran, I cannot even imagine. I've tried it. It's terrible. I can't get through like the first few minutes. Get to the chopper! Oh, that's not our chopper. That's their chopper. I think there might actually be an achievement for destroying those. Shit! Oh my god, what just hit me? No, I am not restarting this again. Oh my god! Help me, McMillan! There's a freaking dude right here! I'm trying to do this with the M21. I've never done it with just the M21 pistol before. Fuck, I'm dead. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Heal! Raspberry jam, raspberry jam, raspberry jam! No! I flashbanged you! Nope. Please don't restart this entire fight. Oh, thank God. Die already, fucker! I'm dead. Damn it! I have to freaking drop this pistol. Give me a freaking AK. Something. He didn't even drop a gun. What the hell? They didn't drop a gun. What the hell, game? What the hell is he shooting me with? His dick? Jesus Christ. Congratulations. Are you going to say that every fucking time? I apparently have the most ineffective flashbangs ever. What the hell? They seriously didn't even get flashbanged. They have tactical mask. The most OP freaking perks in Call of Duty. Trying to wait for when to get close so I can steal his freaking gun. Yeah, there's about 800 more as we are waiting on the slowest flying helicopter of all time. Son of a bitch. Keep coming up the damn... I'm dead. There's like fucking four of them. They still aren't dropping guns! Oh, he dropped a shotgun! Thanks, game! Holy crap! God, this fight takes so freaking long. Thank you for laying down and letting me shoot you. Oh my God! What gun is that that is hitting me and doing all that damage? I'm pretty sure this is the basis for the frickin' Spec Ops mode, survival. Wait, I saw a G3. Where's there a G3 at? G3, G3, G3. Oh, come on. No. G3. Just give me the damn G3. I don't want my M21 anymore. I'll keep the shotgun, though, for close range. Okay, chopper should be here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Get him to the chopper. As there's a dude with a freaking RPD unloading. No, 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 I am not dying right here. Jesus Christ, get in. I like how this dot. I like how he went prone. Like that was gonna help him. Take that! Assholes. Oh, that is seriously the hardest mission in this game right there.